We miss you, Harry. But your music lives on.